So what is the one test I have here? Well, first I've defined three hands. SF stands for straight flush, FK stands for four of a kind, and FH stands for full house. And I've defined those by taking this string, splitting the string up on the spaces, and so that will give me a list of five cards for each of these three possible hands. And then I've asserted that when we play a game of poker between these three hands, that the winning hand is the straight flush. Now, the whole idea of having tests like this is a vital part of software development. It's important that each part of the specification gets turned into a piece of code that implements it and a test that tests it. So here we have only one test. This is a test that tests part of the implementation of the poker function. If you don't have tests like these, then you don't know when you're done, and you won't know if you've done it right, and you won't have confidence that any future changes might not be breaking something. So remember, to be a good programmer, you must be a good tester. Write your test cases and test them often. Now I want you to add two more tests. One test that will test whether the winner between four of a kind and full house is correct. And so what should that be? Should be four of a kind. And another test that seems a little bit more trivial, but testing if we have two copies of full house playing each other, that full house indeed is the winner out of those two.